Passed away about 3 years ago. My name is L.C. Homer. He was a friend of ours and a great blues man, someone that not a lot of people know. And as is the case with most of the music business, a lot of really great artists die unrecognized. And he was one of them. He was a great man and a really interesting guy. And we liked him a lot. He had this song, and as a kind of a memorial to him, we put together an arrangement for it for our big show in Clarksville, Mississippi, at the Juneteenth Fest that we do every year. Have since the beginning of that festival. But we liked it so much, we kept it in the set list from time to time. It's called "I've Been Rounding Up Girls All Day."
Thank you.
you so much.